We have eighth problem. So the eighth problem is similar to the previous two problems. The assets of Going Company Limited were purchased by Surviving Company Limited. So Going Company Limited is a transferor company and Surviving Company is a transferee company. The PC was as follows: a payment in cash at rupees 40 for every share in the Going Company Limited, which means that PC is paid in the form of cash for every share. So 40 rupees for every share means how many shares? 1000 shares. 40 into 1000, it will be 40,000. A further payment in cash of rupees 110 for every debenture in the Going Company Limited. So this means that look into the debenture value given in the balance sheet. It is 1000 debentures of rupees 100 each. So how much is the value? 1 lakh. But it is paid at rupees 110, which means that it is paid at a premium of rupees 10. So this adjustment will appear in the opening entries in the books of transferee company. An exchange of 4 shares in the Surviving Company Limited of rupees 50 each at a market value of rupees 80. So what is the face value? 50. Market value is rupees 80. So how much is the premium? 30 rupees. For every share in the Going Company Limited. So for every share means for every one share. So this is a calculation. For every one share, how many shares of transferee company is issued? 4 shares. Therefore, how many shares are there in transferor company? 1000. This is shown in the balance sheet here. 1000 shares. So into 1000. So how much is the market value into 80 rupees? So it will be 3,20,000. So 3,20,000 is paid in the form of equity shares and cash, as already discussed. 1000 shares into 40 rupees, 40,000. This is the calculation of PC here. So coming to the adjustment, prepare the necessary ledger accounts in the books of Going Company Limited. So they have asked you to prepare ledger accounts in the books of transferor company and opening entries in the books of transferee company under amalgamation in the nature of purchase method. So look into this ledger accounts. Briefly, I am going to explain the number of ledger accounts to be prepared here. Realization account, then you show the assets transferred, liabilities transferred and also PC due. Even in this problem, they have asked you to work out problem under purchase method. So purchase method means what are the liabilities that you are going to transfer? Only the debentures, creditors and then workman's savings bank account. Okay, all other liabilities are not transferred. So which are the liabilities left over? Shares, reserves and profit and loss account. These items should be transferred to which account? Shareholders account, and it has to be shown as due. So we have profit on realization of rupees 70,000 after showing PC due. Come to equity shareholders account, student. Now first you have to show the due. So as I told you just now, I told you share capital, reserves, profit and loss account, which are not taken over by transferee company, will be shown as due. And then make the payment to the equity shareholders. You are making the payment both in the form of cash and also in the form of shares, 40,000 and 3,20,000. And then you have realization profit 70,000. The account will tally. Then coming to the transferee company account, so first you have to show the PC due. So surviving company account data to realization account 3,60,000. The surviving company is nothing but the transferee company. Then you have to receive the PC. PC is received in the form of cash and shares. So 40,000 and 3,60,000. So equity shares in surviving company account. So equity shares in surviving company account data to surviving company account. And then equity for the final settlement made to the equity shareholders. Equity shareholders account data to equity shares. So it is 3,20,000. If you have a doubt, you can just pass the journal entries and then prepare the ledger accounts for this problem. So come to cash account. So opening and closing balance of cash account. So the balancing figure that you get will be 75,000 and 75,000. The account will tally. So now we'll move on to the opening entries. So the first journal entry will be for PC due, business purchase account data to liquidator of going concern account. The next one will be for the incorporation of assets and liabilities. So assets taken over account data to liabilities taken over. So assets account data to liabilities taken over to business purchase account. So balancing figure will be transferred to goodwill account, whereas it is an amalgamation in the nature of purchase. The next journal entry will be for payment of PC. So PC should be paid to the liquidator. It is paid in the form of cash. And here we have splitted here. So You have shown separately as equity shares and premium. So how many shares? 4000 at rupees 50 and 4000 at rupees 30. Totally market price will be 80 rupees. You can show it separately. Then for the debenture holders, I told you it is redeemed at 110 rupees. Actually face value was rupees 100. So debentures account debtor to cash account. This is the final settlement made to whom? Debenture holders account. So 1,10,000 and 1,10,000. With this, we will complete this problem.